Welcome to this edition of Marisa's Minute. Hello, parents and students. We have just finished our first 3 weeks of remote learning, and what a wonderful time it has been to work together to get the school year started. Parents, thank you for your patience and flexibility, and thank you for your partnership as we continue to navigate this virtual format. On Tuesday, September 8th, all students will begin school at our normal start time of 7:30. Whether you are remote or face-to-face, you will begin at 7:30. We will be sending out face-to-face protocols in the next day or two. We want to ensure that we maintain the safety and health of all of our patriots. Mask and social distancing will be required and expected at all times. Let's work together to keep each other safe. Tomorrow is an early release day. Students, enjoy your afternoon. Parents and students, please know you can call or email me at any time. Have a great day.